The Environment Specialist High Skills Major program at Goderich District Collegiate Institute enables students to build a foundation of sector-focused knowledge and skills before graduating and entering the workplace, apprenticeship, college, or university.
The Environmental High Skills Major is a program that is designed to expose students to knowledge and skills within an environmental context. It's designed to be cross-curricular so that students are introduced to environmental themes and ideas within their math class, their English class, as well as science.
In our class, it's learning about like the eco-footprint or whatever that you're leaving in the world as well, and a lot of global warming and climate change, and just learning about the environment and trying to treat it better, I guess, and with more respect.
Learning about ways we can help the environment in any ways possible we can. Even the littlest change can help in big ways around the world.
Energy is an emerging sector with employment growth that will provide a variety of opportunities for GDCI graduates. Strong partnerships within the community allow students valuable knowledge through experiential learning, career exploration, certifications and training programs in first aid, CPR, GPS global positioning systems, and hazardous materials.
Wawanosh is a conservation area within the Maitland, Sauble River Basin and watershed. They're being taught how to use a map and compass for orienteering purposes. They will then learn how to use a GPS system to achieve much of the same thing.
We came here with our environmental class, and they're teaching us how to use compasses and GPSs, and then we get a certificate for the high skills major afterwards.
The high skill majors offers its own kind of course altogether of training and certifications, which are pretty easy to get if you work hard at it.
With a determined focus on management of the shoreline of Lake Huron, the program also delves deep into understanding issues of environmental protection, conservation and preservation of natural resources, and environmental sustainability.
It also helps them, I think, appreciate why certain things are important, such as many of the environmental issues that they hear about in the news. They come to a greater understanding of the importance of understanding those issues and what they can then do to perhaps make a difference or have a change.
While this course offers extra training that you wouldn't get normally from other classes are like a lesson, like do certain pages and then off you go. But this class offers outdoor experience, real life experience, so that you know what to do when you need to do it.
Brought to you by the Foundation for Education and Avon Maitland District School Board, with support from Passport to Prosperity.